Investigators have quickly figured out what started today's deadly fire in Lowell. They say it probably started with someone who was smoking in a third floor apartment. One man was found dead when firefighters got into the home on Barton Avenue, but eight other people escaped because of a resident who heard a smoke alarm and alerted everyone else.